The Vigilant Commissioner Jammu today said that an FIR has been launched against the media house for carrying out fake report, which he said was a mysterious report. The report has suggested that 10 districts of Jammu are being curtailed to 6. The same situation across Jammu region remains normal. ADGP Law and Order Munir Khan said situation across the state is peaceful. He said Section 144, wherever has been imposed, will be revoked depending upon the situation. Friday prayers before Eid were held across mosques in Doda, Poonch and Udhampur districts of the Jammu region. Authorities have facilitated the religious gathering, though strict restrictions continue to remain in force. Section 144 prohibiting assembly of 5 or more people has been lifted from the municipal limits of the Jammu district. All school and academic institutions will start functioning from tomorrow. Restrictions were placed on August 5, though there is no word on resumption of mobile internet services. In Udhampur and Samba, schools reopened after 5 days. The normalcy has returned to these districts. Educational institutions will reopen in Jammu in municipal limits of Jammu district on Saturday.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.